Why were they playing show notes? Show notes for that? Show notes did all the work.
Uh-oh.
They cut the music. Big screen. Do it now.
What's that New Japan cut?
Yes, I'm doing a plane translator.
That's a big screen, right?
I see my mafia got through security and got into the reduction truck.
Huh. Wait a minute. Those are those... Hello?
Hello, Armageddon. Do you remember the U.S. Dojo? Well, we're going to the Tokyo Dome for the Other World Tour, and I personally would like to ask CCL to join us for that night.
Oh, sounds like an opportunity.
We need a main event anyway. One Japan hasn't seen yet.
Hmm.
Go on.
Have you forgotten that the Great Buddha has challenged you, Armageddon?
Really?
Yeah, he did back in back in July.
You angered him by not being an influencer.
Uh-oh.
You pissed the Great Buddha off, and that's a bad thing. He wants an answer right now.
Right now?
Well, going for him to get an answer, he would...
In fact, he wants to personally give you his challenge again.
He can't be here, right?
CCL audience, Armageddon, say hello to the Great Muta.
Oh no, you gotta be kidding me!
The legendary heel in professional wrestling. One of the greatest professional wrestlers of all time. The man who perfected, invented and perfected the greatest technique.
And there he is!
Muta! Muta!
I cannot believe this.
It's as great as a CCL Supernova!
Muta!
First we had Mafia Hero Chono, now we have the Great Muta.
The Great Motherfucking Muta. I am marking out that word right now, ladies and gentlemen. The Great Muta has invaded CCL. The Great Muta is walking to the ring to confront Armageddon about his challenge.
I think every fan of pure wrestling is probably marking out right now. And I'm secretly marking out inside because I grew up watching the Great Muta.
He's a living history for the Great Muta. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go.
What happened here?
Accept his challenge to the Other World Tour in the Tokyo Dome. Heck, he's making sure Armageddon isn't trying to walk away from him.
Yeah, he walked away 2 months ago.
Accept his challenge.
I think we have him accepted.
They got the yes.
You double get the match.
I want to see that. I actually want to be there in person to see that.
I'll make sure I'm at the commentary table to personally call.
I'll waive my double fees just to be there to call it with you.
Well, make sure you don't sneak past customs.
Warrior
Armageddon! The tear train has been boarded this time. I know it has been the last time you've seen it.
And now for my next number, I'd like to return to the classic.
Time is time. I'm everywhere, you never been, and better than I ever been. Classic. I'm better than I ever been.
I'm Rakim, the fiend of a mic. Phone.
Yeah, is y'all ready for 2007? It's now another drought. Everybody's a killer, wow, we bugging out. Just 86 showing the crowd what I'm about. And they still wanna know when the album coming out. Act to teenagers, OGs, and ask the kids what the definition of classic is. Time.
The here comes Extreme Tony. But remember, Tammy said during the pre-show of Elixir Live that if Tony came out here, she would tell him why she did what she did. I guess it's going to happen right now.
That's the point of
faith. If Extreme kills Tony, the Extreme broke. Company under bankruptcy. He's running out of money. He's doing this, right? He's been living on the beach. He's been outside of CCL. He's been living on the beach. He's been eating tuna and rice for 2 months.
Yeah, I heard that.
We all know Mappa's like the embellished shit, so yeah, take it as you will.
Dude, the only thing, but Tony's only employed here and in NY, and in my company, NYCW, aka NGX. That's Tony's only source of income besides promotion.
But he's out here, so let's see, let's get this going.
Please let Scott Steiner, could please come out and recline this fool.
Fat ass!
His role lets you know.
Yeah.
David O'Tunk?
Nope.
No.
That's Tammy.
That's Tammy Good Music.
If you watch the pre-show, she debuted it. And there she is. With
oh, there he is.
Oh, wait. There's this guy, Kennedy Miller. The guy who
good
wishes to with me.
Good boy, Joe. That's your man right there.
He wishes you as awesome as me. Exactly what they think of her. This is hilarious.
Gold digger slut.
Gold digger. Gold digger and McMillan's gold member.
And that's good.
Jerry Springer, anybody? So, you allow somebody to attack you and write derogatory statements on you?
That show has been explained, by the way.
Yeah, exactly. I don't get that either. Oh my god.
You just know that Tony wants his hair in the Kevin McMillan right now.
Yeah, but he's not a licensed
hair. Wait, no,
the United States Chariot and Extreme Tony will not be able to compete if he's voted for later tonight.
Oh, yeah.
And Sean Paul giving the man try to fuck again.
Oh my god.
Rip off of my insurance policy, Greg Silverback. What kind of bullshit is this?
Hang on! Tommy Kazarian!
Tommy Kazarian, he's not standing for this bullshit. He's trying to protect Extreme Tony, his boss and friend.
down. Kazarian and Gonzalez are fighting on the
rim. We lost all control of this situation.
They're going toe to toe.
Remember, they beat a CW All-Star score, but right now, this is personal.
Four, whenever that comes out.
Look at him!
Yeah.
He punched him off the stage.
Oh my God.
Look, oh my God!
Oh my God! No!
Jeff Hardy will be pleased.
A one-time
bomb
off the stage!
Oh my God!
Kazarian gets to Leonidas Gonzalez.
That was insane! That was insane!
And the build and Tammy made a quick retreat. That's fucking copycat.
But you guys think that retribution
gap
is coming for?
Dude, yeah, retribution from me. One of you even asked because we confirmed the build about copy.
Anyway.
Come on,
are we?
We'll cut that in our time, but ladies and gentlemen, coming next, each y'all winning championship winning on the line as the $1 billion day, Meredith Clark, we'll put the graphic up there, sorry ladies and gentlemen. The women's championship winning defender as the $1 billion day for the $1 billion championship, calling yourself sometimes. Meredith Clark will defend against the challenges that you have selected.
Yeah, and as I get the pachinko wheel ready to see who will see Meredith wrestle, let's see who we got on the reel.
Home first to you, ladies and gentlemen. Woman champion, Lars Clark. Spanish, Quincy Martel, Wonder Woman. Every woman has won at this event. Years ago, by cashing money in the bank, but Spanish ended up walking out with the belt in the main event. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 6 former women champions on the list. April Adams, Sergeant Clemens, Demby, Zelda, also looking for a shot to beat them on the title.
Right. So Rhea Clemens and Dallas are involved in a match later on tonight, too.
Exactly. What? You bet it. So let's find out.
All right, guys, I'm loading the pachinko reel right now. Normally, I would rage, but I'm not, because Kenny Dreadful by this if you guys have watched NYCW.
This is a surprise. He's getting her shot!
Me and Kenny Dreadful are business partners, so this is why I will not rage.
I'll be honest with you.
She wins the championship here. She's bringing the championship to NGX.
That's Tony Sturgeon, Dreadful, Avery, and Christian Montero right off the top five. Thanks for rolling, y'all!